Here is how to double tap on Realme screen. If you want to wake up and turn off your screen, we double tap like this. Open your setting. After you on setting, go to display. After in display, you can see lock screen menu. Go here. And then you can see wake screen for notification and double tap click on lock screen like this. Don't forget to turn on this button. Next, you can check in here. Go to smart control and then you can see pick up device and double click anywhere on the screen to wake it. You can see example animation. Don't forget to turn on this button. So easy. Thank you for watching my video.